John Wesley Hardin is a well-known gunslinger, born 1853. He killed 21 men. In 1871, John was sentenced to 25 years for the murder of a marshal. He studied in law and religion and was released after 17 years due to bad health. He was killed in 1895 by John Selman, who shot him in the back of the head.